kitchen. Man, there's enough food down here to feed a small town.
I wonder if they host weddings.
Oh yeah, they're a full-service site. Weddings, bar mitzvahs, black market auctions.
But do they have a DJ?
Crap. You see a waiter in there? Nah, just more heavily armed goons.
The hell is this? This gate wasn't on the blueprint. Locked, of course. Okay, plan B. I told you it's locked.
Trust, but verify.
And?
It's locked.
Right. Fence up there.
Nathan, go check this out.
Here we go. Let there be light.
Bad electrical in this joint.
Don't suppose you brought a... Yeah, that'll do. It's always a good idea to bring a smoker along. Let's see. Need to run.
Man, I'm starting to get a little drunk off the fumes in here.
Oh, good thing Sully's driving. Maybe the vent access is behind these casks.
That's a lot of really rare vintage.
Yeah, maybe Alcazar can just settle for some good wine.
Something tells me that's not gonna fly. Hey, she'll be worried that Victor is chatting up Nadine Ross. I mean, I've heard some pretty scary stories about her crew.
Yeah, don't worry about Sully. Guy can talk his way out of anything.
Damn. Dead end.